Hi, we are at Wine About Real Estate with Team K Squared. We're at Michelle's at Island Colony. I'm here with Josh Nisley. I'm here with Susan Santos from Susan Santos Insurance Agency and JoJo, our awesome buyer's rep. So, Josh, what you want to tell us about the wine?
So for this episode, we're going to have a cab from California. If you watch this show enough, you'll know that a cab will always show up. It's my favorite. So it's an Obsidian Ridge cab from California.
Bell pepper in there.
Yeah. And it's going to go great with this Chateaubriand by Chef Hardy here at Michelle's. So, JoJo, what is the question we get asked every single time we sell a house or buy a house?
Hurricane insurance. Do I have to have it?
I get that question a lot, JoJo. And the answer is, if you have a mortgage, yes, you have to have it. Your lender is going to require that you have hurricane coverage in order to close escrow. Aside from that, though, we live on an island. So even if you don't have a mortgage, it is recommended that you get it. Again, it's not required. And we just don't know if and when and where it will hit. So it's better to be protected than not protected, because it's not covered in your standard homeowner's policy. You do have to have a separate hurricane policy to get it. And one thing I will also say is that most companies will issue a moratorium on new policies. So if we know a hurricane is coming, usually right before that hurricane hits, insurance companies will stop selling it. So get it before a hurricane.
Yeah. All right. Thank you so much, Susan.
Thank you.
Hi, thank you for joining us at Wine About Real Estate. If you know anyone looking to buy, sell, or invest in real estate, please let us know. We would love to work with them. Thank you.
Aloha.